The academic Lomonosov is said to become the first of a series of floating nuclear power plants Russia plans to develop. The portable plant is not self-propelled and must be towed to the desired location. It is intended to provide energy to port cities and offshore gas and oil extracting platforms. The vessel will produce up to 70 megawatts of electricity, enough to power a city with 200,000 inhabitants.